been to the market this morning. It's pretty big here in Cotignac. It's like in three sections, and they kind of have everything. This is a type of cherry that the guy, of course, got me hooked by giving me one to try. It's not really fruit time for local stuff. These are some courgette. I like these yellow ones because they remind me of summer squash in the United States. And he likes the pale white ones. This melon was a euro. That was a pretty good deal. Squishy tomatoes, lemon. Now, these are truffles. This is our first time with truffles, the precious truffles of France. And these are summer ones. The guy was explaining there's a difference between them in seasons. And we took some little ones, and he was explaining how to clean them and get them in the right size, how to cook them in runny eggs. And this is some fresh pasta. I forget what's in here. This is a little ravioli. And this is some, the guy had some broken pieces of Parmesan cheese. What else did I get? Oh, we got a bread and a brioche from the bakery lady. There are like three bakeries here at least open all the time. And these are some little fish. I really like these little Mediterranean fish, any type of little fish. You just rinse them off really well. You can put some salt and pepper and herbs on them if you want. And I fry them just whole like that until they're nice and crunchy. And this is a big bowl of mesclun. It's really large. This was $2. So that was fun. And it's really not a satisfactory kitchen. You know, this is a really old French stove. I hate these. They're so unstable. See, there isn't even a burner here. I don't even know what the point was of putting something there. And it has a lid that you close. And you have to light it with matches. And, well, I'm used to this sort of thing, but really, the pots are very unstable on it and stuff. I just think it's really poorly designed. But when you try to tell this to French people, they just look at you like you're crazy. Okay, this is leftover. This is going to be a sauce for the pasta, probably. I don't know. It's Tuesday. And it gets really cold here at night. I had to turn on the heater a little bit upstairs.